So here we have noticeably two distinct geoengineering trails. These are the plumes that the jets have left for geoengineering. Commonly, these plumes will have barium, aluminum, strontium, aluminum-coated fiberglass, and sulfur. So, how could those be clouds? I think not. These are geoengineering trails. Clouds left by the geoengineers. People who want to control everything.